I'm gonna go Australia, and then if it's New Zealand, I'm gonna slap myself in the face.
Mama bird or something,
basically
spit in your mouth.
You know, Mumbo, there's a way we can still be friends.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could join me.
you bad man! You had no idea that there was a block underneath that, did you? You had no idea! I see what you're doing and I don't like it one bit!
We can still be friends, Mumbo! We can still be friends!
I'm somehow on a ladder! Grin, I'm somehow on a ladder!
You know what's like the hottest thing a guy can do? Have a fast reflex. When something like gets thrown and they just catch it like that.
What was that? What was that?
Wait, what?
Why are you both silent?
Wait, I was just confused. I didn't know what happened. What has happened?
I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, "Marry me, Julia. You'll never have to be alone. I love you, and that's all I really know."
What are you guys doing?
I had a worse one, like literally the other day. This was what sparred me to delete my
your Snapchat.
To delete
my Snapchat, yeah. So I was occasionally when I'm bored, I just go through my Snapchat. That's another thing I never respond to. I just flick through and look at the dumb bullshit people send me. I literally never get nudes at all. Otherwise, I wouldn't be using it. But like, I was flicking through it, and I opened one, and it was a nude. So I skipped it, and then went to block the person. Right, and this is going to sound like the fattest lie you've ever heard. But
no,
I went to block
them, you accidentally
and I held down
it.
The picture of them to open
too.
Up the option, and it fucking replayed the snap.
Yes,
and then afterwards, my phone's now buzzing with like this person who's just seen the message, Wilbur replayed your snap, is now like sending me loads, and I don't know how to block them. So I just delete Snapchat. I'm like, I can't be fucked to deal with this. If you're the person that sent me a picture of your tits, I'm telling you now, it was completely accidental and I do not want to speak to you.
Wait, I've had that before. And I was like, you know when you try to click out of it?
I have got to tell you guys, Nikki has just moved into her new house. My lovely Nikki has just moved into her new house. And she's very excited about it, and she's finally back streaming. If you don't know Nikki, if you've watched my Rajla video, she's the one who won. I was spending a lot of time with Nikki recently. She's been helping me out a lot during isolation. And she's finally moved into her new house. She's finally settled in. She's got internet, and she's finally able to stream again. So what I want you to do is I want you to go and show her all the love in the world. Welcome her back to streaming. She was really worried about starting streaming because it's been so long. So I want you to go and support her, spam her chat, give her follows. I want follows. I want just spam. I want love. I want to see hearts in the chat. I want everything good to come to Nikki, please. Thank you.
I dreamed about you while I was in my poison coma. I was all old and withered, and you were still nice and pink. You think I'm nice?
Alright, so we all know that somebody lit Britney's car on fire.
And that somebody is named Jenna.
We don't know who it is.
I do, it was Jenna.
We can't really blame anybody at this point.
I can, and I blame Jenna.
So for now, that will have to remain a mystery.
Mystery solved. Jenna burned up my fucking car.
George, have you even experienced all of the new update yet?
Have you ever thought about the title, Minecraft My Friend is a Copper Golem? That sucks.
Oh my, yeah, it's all the stealth game!
That does suck.
It's all the stealth game! Look guys, look at this shit! Look at this shit! This video, is George's, do not listen to this tossbag. This is the most popular series on his channel. My God, but my friend is. This is why he's doing this. You're being manipulated by a 25-year-old man. You're being manipulated.
Search bars, turn George not found and press space. What have you been searching?
No. See, guys, I'm one of you. George, guys, I'm one of you. I did not know I searched this.
Remove that from your search history.
No, guys, because I'm one of the viewers, right? I'm a viewer that found my way in here.
George found deleted TikTok. George not found hot on George not found hashtag.
Why did I Google George not found hot? Oh,
I don't know, but
I promise there's no red bar here. I promise there's no red bar.
It's a super! Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight. Then why you tripping, get your Mariah.
Look at this shit. This video, these is George's. Do not listen to this tossbag. This is the most popular series on his channel. My God, but my friend is. My God, but my friend is. This is why he's doing this. You're being manipulated by a 25-year-old man. You're being manipulated.
Search bars. Turn George not found and press space. What have you been searching?
No.
I lucky feel so bad how awkward this was for Quackity.
Alright, next one, let's go! Holy hold on, wait! Chair?
Holy shit! I actually made it!
Window, yes! And you are going to give me therapy, let's do therapy!
Hold on, are you fucking real? This is fucking real, right?
Yeah, it's fucking real! Shit!
Okay,
I just dropped.
Okay, yo, I want to tell you, I'm actually listening to the chat right now. I'm actually watching the live stream right now.
Wait, stop talking. I fucking disconnected. Okay, say it again.
Okay. I'm actually watching the live stream right now.
Shit, that's fucking epic.
Right. Okay, I want to tell you, you're fucking awesome. I love you, and I low-key have a crush on you. I don't care if you're 18 and I'm 16, but I think you're really cool, so I just want to say that right now. Oh my god, I've dreamed this one for so long. fuck. I need to breathe. Okay, so what are we going to discuss?
Hold on, I have to check.
Guys, I haven't really had the best day, so I'm just gonna go ahead and make my cobblestone generator.
Are you serious? That's.
I'm so thirsty.
Oh. I think I just blended people.
Hopefully not die.
Oh, here we go.
So hey, yo, well, look, you time to come to scooting now, man.
Look, boring out of water hole.
It's your new pandemic.
You gotta really boring out of water hole to get a water in on.
Where are you guys?
Where we always are.
Where we are. There go, girl, gringo.
Phil, hello? They're not worth it. They've gone full trucker.
What's the problem?
Math problems.
Oh, I can help you. Let me see. Alright, here's the easy one. What's 6 times 3? 6 times 3!
I don't know.
6 times 3!
I don't!
6 times 3!
I legit don't know!
6, 3!
I don't know! What is it?
What is it? Get your mom.
Why?
Teresa! What's the problem?
Homework!
What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
6 times 3!
I don't know!
What's 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12.
Now add 6!
I don't know! What is it?
What is it? Get your math teacher.
Who?
Mr. Patrick!
Boom!
What?
Homework.
I taught you this! What's 6 times 3?
I don't know!
Look, if Johnny has 6 times 3 amounts of dish soap, how much dish soap would he have?
How much?
How much?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Coming out as bisexual as in scared to do it elsewhere, and I love this chat taboo blanket. Hope everyone in chat
enjoy
is well
shagging whoever
love.
You want, boss man.
To be clear,
¿dónde está la lana, viejo?
I agree with whatever you said. I agree. Thomas Garcia. Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia.
Thomas Garcia, Thomas Garcia. It's Thomas Garcia.
Thomas Garcia.
Thomas Garcia.
Thomas Garcia.
See?
Is that better?
Adios. Adios.
Thomas Garcia.
Nick, wait a minute, she's not Nikki? No, I'm not. Why does everyone think that I sound like Nikki? I'm not even German. Are you Nikki's twin sis? Honestly, I kind of wish. I feel like that'd be really cool if I was, but no, I'm not, unfortunately. You'd be Nia Chu's bestie. I honestly think that we would get along really, really well, so you know what, Nikki? Like, hit me up if you want to hang out sometime, okay?
You speak when you're spoken to, ding-a-ling. It's true, though. One of your babies was born on Earth.
Are you the ruler of this Earth?
How did you know?
The quality of your talk.
Do you love it?
I love it.
I am here if you need to talk. I'm here if you
I am
need
here
to
if you need
I am
to
here
talk.
If you need to
I'm a menace, a dentist, and I'm a hygienist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride written. Squish, but don't spit it.
It's nice, isn't it? It's fucking like, another day, another stream done. Maybe I'll prime tomorrow, maybe I won't. Why are you British? Die.